Okay, find the value of 42 minus 18 divided by 3 plus 52 minus 21. So this question is testing us on our orders of operation. Very simple. First, we are always looking at the value in the bracket. Okay, so 52 minus 21 will give us 31. So after the bracket, we will be looking at division and multiplication. So in this case, I will look at 18 divided by 3, giving me 6. And tada, very simple, okay, addition and subtraction, 42 minus 6 plus 31, that will result in an answer of 67. Okay, that is the answer for this question.